Getzloff, and a good read by Holtby, who comes firing out of his crease. Oh! Very nearly put it in his own net. Wow. I've seen a lot of things. I've never seen a goaltender put it in his own net.
He'll pump it off the end glass in play. Harrington gets to it. Back out the center. And it goes out of play, stopping it with 4:46 left in the first period. Tonight, we really go inside the glass, presented by Toyota. My goodness, Pierre.
You can't get involved in the field of play, John, so keep your hands down.
As Aguila, who had three shots in the first period. Whoa, Markstrom got spilled there unintentionally, and we have an injured Colorado player, and Markstrom slow to get up. It's Nathan MacKinnon, and there will be great concern here in Colorado as he lost his balance and went crashing into the end boards after upending the Vancouver goaltender.
Pieces that one into the corner, got a shot away. Blue guy snares it and hangs on. And look out! In a glass came loose and fell on the referee. Thankfully, it did not shatter. Repair crew here at Console Energy Center is coming out to fix things up here before play resumes in the Montreal zone with 2:14 to go.
McCann tripped up, draws the call. And the Panthers will go on the power play, delayed penalty. Look out, fed all the way back, and Reimer saves the day. He was headed to the bench. It was a Panther that fed that puck back. Had it gone in, it would have been a Predators goal.
Down low for Buchnevich. He was tied up. Oh, Van Riemsdyk with a terrific play on Buchnevich. Now they're pounding Buchnevich on the ice.
Now Wilson's
throwing punches.
Now, he went after, I think, Buchnevich.
Oh, boy.
Now Wilson.
This is ridiculous.
Panarin.
What is Wilson doing?
But he loses control. Oh, then Panarin, knocks him down.
Canucks have not been scoring much lately. BX almost scored into his own net.
Well, he really picks his head up to make a pass and almost rolls in his own net here. Wow, that's close.
Tahiti being watched by Horkov. Plexus there. Schmid comes together with Koivu. Koivu, the big body. Tahiti goes down. Koivu may have been cut by the skate.
Yeah, that came up viciously, and it looked like it caught him in the arm. But
here's,
we talked about that skate of Heatley coming up. Here it is, here, the heel catching Mikko Koivu right in the face.
They'll wind it along. It's a delayed whistle. Walmart cycled out by Hollup. This is good because it kills some time. The Canes hoping for a power play. As Slavin's up and ready, they send it down off the goal post. Marleau gets to it.
Warren retrieved by Arvidsson in the corner. It's banged around. It pops to the middle, and Oduya sends it down.
My stars!
Save by Rene! Oh my goodness! Rene has to dive back to keep it off the line!
That one takes a bounce off the stanchion from hell.
The wrath on Kange.
Oh boy.
Out of the zone.
Oh boy. I hope he
tangled up with Johnson.
I hope he didn't kick Johnson with the skate. I hope he didn't get him with the skate. Oh.
There's some blood there.
Oh boy. I hope he's all right. Let's see what happened. There you see. Oh.
Oh.
I hated to be right on that one.
Chip Chora stick handling through traffic. Chip Chora stops at the half boards, wearing Soderberg. Reeder cross ice, bouncing puck. Stone hammers it. Dougie Hamilton gets up, which is good news for Boston. That one might have cracked the visor.
I mean, that's a pretty high shot for one timer. That just gets away from him. He gets into that curve. Maybe it's even on a little bit on edge, bouncing. Yeah, absolutely.
The Penguins have shut it down here in the third period of play. They have won more of the battles than they had all game long.
Look out, penalty here.
And what happened here?
Malkin got mad at Michael Roffel, and the stick came up in the face.
But he had one hand on his stick here, guys, and when it comes across, take a look. You raffle with a punch, and the stick really swung around.